Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it to and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we'll see how to fix blank Windows security app in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So here I'm on a Windows 11 system, and when I try to open Windows security app, here you can see that it is completely blank and I can't manage the Windows security app since nothing is being shown here. So how to fix this problem? Well, we have different solution for you. We will start with solution number one. In this case, we have to right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type services.msc and click OK. In the services snap in, switch to standard layout and scroll down and locate security center service. Double click on this service to modify its status. You need to just make sure that this service is running. If it is not running, you will see start button here. You can just click on that start button and the service will be running then and resolving the issue. Also, you need to make sure that the startup type for this service is set to automatic or delayed start. If you can't change the startup type of this service, you can head over to the registry method shared next in this video. So you need to make sure that the service is running and the startup type is not set to disabled. Moving on to solution number two. In this case, we will try to repair and reset the Windows security app. So just click on the search icon on taskbar and type Windows security. For the Windows security search result, click on the app settings in the corresponding right pane. After this, a settings window will open, which will take you to Windows security app settings. In that window, scroll down until you locate reset heading. And first we will click on the repair button here so that Windows security app can be repaired. In few moments, you will see the check mark next to it. This means repair is done for the Windows security app, and check if the issue is resolved. In case if you still face the issue, you can hit the reset button next here. Hopefully, after doing the repair or reset operation, the issue with Windows security is blank should be resolved. Then we have solution number three. In this case, we will use registry manipulation to fix this problem. Right click on the start button and select run, type regedit and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, go to H key local machine, system current control set, services, security health service. When you arrive to security health service, in the corresponding right pane, you will find a start named registry dword. Now you need to make sure that the value data for this registry dword should be set to either 2 or 3, but should not be set to 4. If it is set to 4, you can simply change the value data to 2 or 3. In this case, it was set to 3 and I will keep this value data to 3. You might need to take the ownership of this registry key in order to modify the start registry dword value data. You can check out the video on the card for more information about taking ownership of registry keys. And finally, we have solution number 4. In this case, we will right click on the start button and select terminal admin. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. By default, terminal app opens to Windows PowerShell, and in the PowerShell window, you have to paste this command from the video description. Simply copy the command from the video description and paste it in this PowerShell window and press the enter key. And when the command is being executed, you will see this deployment operation progress. And finally, you can see that the command has been executed successfully without any error. This means the Windows security app has been re-registered in this case, and the problem of Windows security is blank should be resolved now. We will check again with the Windows security app. Simply open the Windows security app using the search. And here you can see that the Windows security is now restored and no longer appearing blank. I can also manage all the settings and tiles on this Windows security app. This means the issue has been resolved finally. In case if the issue still persists, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.